that. Like that. Flip it over. Do the same thing on the opposite side. Here. Lastly, on this side. You can just eyeball that. It's about an inch and a half, inch and a half. Just fold those down. Fold those down. That makes a nice strong base right there. Put the pan right there. Now I'm just going to add some air holes around the bottom. I'm just going to put one underneath each tab. That's it. That's the whole thing.